Falcon, everybody and their mothers here today. Let's see if he gets them. Oh, he missed. Back to home base. There he goes again. There he goes. Birds are tired already. Been chased around by them. Where'd he go? There he goes. I'm chasing my birds for over an hour now. At this point, it's crazy. Cooper was here, just came earlier, got one off this fire escape there. There he goes. Bruce is tired already. Whoa! Almost got that one by accident. There he goes. Oh boy. I seen him get feathers out of three birds today. He goes, and then he comes back. Hoping he split them open, man. Some of them are grouping up again. Rough day today, rough day. As soon as they see the falcon leave, they come down. So now they're sitting duck for the cooper there. Let's see. Usually I give them about 4:15 before they come in. It's been nonstop since about 2:50. Non-stop. Falcon, Cooper. I don't even know who was the one that took a bird from there. I thought it was the falcon took a bird from there. Usually falcons don't come down, but it looked like a falcon, the one that took the bird. The Cooper came and snatched one right here around this area. And the bird got away from it. Tried to chase it again in the midair. and I couldn't keep up with the bird. All right, guys, thank you for watching.